I might mute my mic at certain times because people are in the other rooms being loud. Where else does it go? Oh, I came in through this way, so I'm guessing here. I swear I looted before. Anything. I just need ammo for my guns. I have no ammo. I hate how dark the buildings are. You know, I cleaned out my PS4 today, and it still sounds bare loud. Like, I even got to hoover and like hoover the inside bits. I did. Wait, did you like unscrew shit as well? Oh no, I didn't unscrew. I'm not, you know, trying to unscrew shit. What? No, but what piece? What did you have? Oh, it's killing me. Oh, I'm guessing this is a another upgrade branch. Last upgrade branch? Yeah. Explosives. Medkit. I'm gonna make this a quick episode. My head is gonna fly off. Got the maddest headache today. I'm probably gonna play late night Fortnite. These military cars usually have some good shit. Except this time, they don't have anything. Yeah, if you take too long, they end up giving you a hint. Did you turn the hint setting off? Come on, jump up. Ammo, but then if I get ammo, that means there's gonna be a fight. I keep hearing gunfire at odd hours. We have no one to protect us from this crazy cult. We can't wait for the WLF to find us. We have to trek to their base and join them. I've started stashing supplies and they're safe. Heading out to the scout, the best route. We'll be back with the plan ASAP. Be careful, MK. Almost forgot. Code 385523. Guessing the safe is back this way. Yep, right here. 38. Fifty-five, 23. Ooh. Can work on the guns over there. Maybe this one. I see a bunch of people. Search in the area. Just in case he's still around. Isaac's not happy. I'm about to go scrap Nora. There's a person there. How did she not hear all this water sloshing about? Oh! She's playing Miami Heat.
Don't make a fucking sound. Hands up. Where is she?
In the hospital.
Where in the hospital?
Yeah, they're clearing out the upper floors. She's somewhere in there.
Fuck.
Yo, I'm on. You know when you go behind this girl, she's playing a PS Vita. Man's playing Miami Heat. I should go to a good level in that. Be a lot of fighting, they're giving me ammo. Actually not too much, but they're giving me some. Come Can I not play it? Oh, can't make nothing. Explosive arrows. What could be quite useful.
Soldier. It makes these shifts so much easier.
Sure. I'll keep that in mind.
Fuck. Sounds like scars are getting closer.
Hope that's our guys executing those freaks.
Hey. Did you hear why we're all...
Who's that?
I heard that Isaac wants us to retake all of downtown.
I heard we might take the fight to them.
Uh-oh.
Not after what went down last time. Even Isaac isn't that crazy.
That's what I heard.
Person over there, don't want to get spotted. Oh shit, there's a dog.
Should have been at least two more units assigned to move this much inventory.
I know India was inbound. Maybe they had a dust up in the park. Previous group ran into a scar in there. I'm sure they'll be here soon.
The longer we're here, the more danger we're in. I'm not sticking around after dark.
No,
thought I saw movement. I'll look into it.
Find anything?
Okay.
I'm not too sure how to play this.
To the grass! We've got him!
I killed the dog. Hopefully there's not more. He's not come out of here.
That her? I'll go see what's up.
Shit, how did I not see this guy? And how did he not see me? I'm not ending this episode till we beef Nora.
Killed her! She can't have gone far!
Now I'm getting M'd off by two people. be about it. Nope, nope, there's still more.
Yeah, keep looking, fuckers.
I'm not gonna lie, I thought I was gonna get M'd off when those two kept shooting me. How many more are left? Hey, Amon, you know what's something that's very stupid about this game? You know when you kill an op and then you pick up ammo off them and you only get one bullet? So why are they coming to fight us with only one bullet? Someone else, but I have no clue where. Up there. I wonder if that bash is heading against the wall or something. That even? I need to find this staircase. Hey Amon, where's the staircase in the hospital? Why is my light off that entire time? Oh, you can like dive. If you run the whole circle, you can dive. So which building is the, this building is a hospital. Three sinks, might as well use that. So a staircase is going to be in this building. Which part was it you got stuck on? You're like, oh, if you do this, you're 30. Remember how the other day you're like to me, I got stuck on a part, and if you do this, you're 30. What part was it?
What now?
Wow, I didn't look at the door. That is some shit barricade. If I could open it, anyone could open it. Should I turn this off? I really need to pee. I want to finish this off. I'm not reading that. That's way too long. Good music. Oh, I was about to swear. You're gonna get it.
Isaac talks to us about this. I'm gonna say what I think happened.
I'm getting tired of this.
Wait, Abby was in a cell.
Nora, I'm not going down for her, man.
Drop them. Should I go kill those two first? No, whatever. Oh, Nora, you're about to get blamed off.
Put that shit down. Here earlier. Where'd she go?
I don't know. You shoot me, the sound will have every soldier come running.
You'll still be dead. Tell me where she went and I'll think about letting you go.
We could have killed you.
Maybe you should have. Or maybe you should have stayed the fuck out of Jackson. Where's Abby?
You still hear screams?
What?
I hear them every night. Yeah. Yeah, that little bitch got what he deserved.
What a skank. That bitch ain't getting away.
Somebody, please.
Open the fucking door.
Nora! You can't escape this!
Found Spider-Man, you think you're getting away from me? Video clip stop. But nothing happened, she just closed the door. Carry on.
Shoot her.
Fuck you, bitch. You know what? Where did she go?
Got you.
Slice that bit. Oh. Stop running and take it like a woman.
up!
Gun down! Hands up!
Get back!
You have nowhere to go.
Oh, she's dying from the spoils. Where the hell did she go? How did I not see this massive hole? Oh no, she died. Better not make it quick.
Hi, Nora.
Oh God. Oh God.
Turn the light on, I wanna see. Jesus. Break your legs first.
Where's Abby?
Your breathing spores.
Firefly?
There are no fireflies anymore.
Where's Abby?
I'm fucking dead anyway. Why would I tell you anything?
Because I can make it quick.
What he did. How many people are dead because of him?
Last chance.
I'm not giving up, my friend.
Swing, swing. Another one. That was great.
Me.
What?
She's hiding out in this aquarium. Okay. Come on. Let's get you cleaned up. Arms up.
That is a lot of cuts and bruises.
I made her talk.
Two years earlier. Another flashback sequence, I'm guessing. I'm going to end this episode here and pick up.